Being old's not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed, and my working days are done.
What do you need?
You know you can afford a second.
It doesn't matter how many times you ask.
You might want to rethink that. You're missing out on some wonderful opportunities working in that bar.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
Tell me again why I'm wasting men chasing after a fairy tale.
If Ulfric gets his hand on that crown, it won't be a fairy tale. It'll be a problem.
Don't you Nords put any stock in your own traditions? I thought the Moot chose the king.
We're backing Elisif. When the Moot meets, they'll do the sensible thing.
Not everyone's agreed to the Moot. You've been here long enough to know that Nords aren't always sensible. We follow our hearts.
Welcome back, soldier. I'm glad you made it in one piece. I'll send men to garrison the fort right away. You did well. I'm impressed. But before we go any further, it's time for you to officially join the Legion. Speak with General Tullius. He'll administer the oath.
In joining the Legion, you'll be taking an oath binding you to the service of the Emperor, and thus to every citizen of the Empire. Make it quick. I get enough delays from politicians. Changed your mind? Decided you wanted to soldier for the Empire after all. I see. Well, the Legion will still be here when you change your mind. Rikka believes in you, and I'm starting to see why. Consider this. What greater glory than to serve the Emperor and his citizens here in Skyrim, in these days of greatest need?
We're backing Elisif. When the Moot meets, they'll do the sensible thing.
Not everyone's agreed to the Moot. You've been here long enough to know that Nords aren't always sensible. We follow our hearts.
So what? Ulfric gets this crown and then suddenly he's High King?
No, it's not as simple as that. But the jagged crown would be a potent symbol for his cause to rally around. But if we found it first...
And we gave it to Elisif.
In the absence of the Moot, it would further legitimize her claim.
Perhaps. I'm entrusting you with what resources I can spare. But I'm warning you, if this turns out to be a waste of time and men...
It won't be a waste.
Make sure you take the auxiliary here. You can send him back when you get there and find nothing but old bones and cobwebs.
The Stonefist's no fool. He's found the crown, but we'll get to it first.
Make it quick. I get enough delays from politicians. Changed your mind? Decided you wanted to soldier for the Empire after all. Well then, repeat after me. Upon my honor, I do swear undying loyalty to the Emperor Titus Mead II. And unwavering obedience to the officers of his great Empire. May those above judge me, and those below take me, if I fail in my duty. Long live the Emperor. Long live the Empire. Welcome to the Imperial Legion, soldier. Just remember, we take care of our own. Once you're in the Legion, you're in it for life. Speak to Beirand. He's normally out by the forge. He'll get you outfitted. Now, if I'm not mistaken, Legate Rikka has a special assignment for you.
Welcome to the Legion, Auxiliary. Listen up. Welcome to the Legion, Auxiliary. Listen up.
Ulfric's right-hand man, Galmar Stonefist, has located what he believes is the final resting place of the Jagged Crown. We're going to make sure he doesn't get his hands on it. The rest of my men are already assembling outside Corvinjun. I'll meet you there as soon as I finish up here. A legendary crown, dating back to King Harald's time, or before. A powerful relic of a golden age, long since passed. Legend has it that the crown is made from the bones and teeth of ancient dragons, and is said to increase the power of the wearer. Whatever the truth, if Ulfric gets his hands on it, it would be a powerful symbol around which to rally support for his cause. Well, to be frank, we don't. Its location was lost with King Borgus when the Great Hunt killed him off while on his Leshen campaigns. Supposedly, his body was brought back to Skyrim and secretly buried with the crown. Knowledge of that location was lost in the Wars of Secession. But my agents report that Galmar is pretty damn convinced Corvinjun is the tomb of King Borgus. I know Galmar. We fought in many wars together. He's not a sentimental man taken to fancy. If he believes the crown is there, he's likely found it. I am a loyal citizen of the Empire. My parents were legionnaires, and I followed in their footsteps. But more importantly, I am a daughter of Skyrim, and wish to see her made whole again. I've been a daughter of Skyrim all my life. I love this land, and her people. So do all the Nords that serve the Empire. Ulfric, too, once. He wasn't always a self-serving egomaniac. He fought in the Imperial Army in the war against the Dominion. But Ulfric and his Stormcloaks are deluding themselves. If there's any hope of a long-term victory against the Dominion, it's in the Empire. The rebels are only inflaming the tension and weakening the Empire by distracting it from its ultimate aim. I consider this conversation over.
If those Whiterun gods can take down the dragon, so can we. What do you need?
What is it, Elf?
Seems there's no end to the needs of the Imperials. But what can I help you with? Yep. I just have one question for you. Light, medium, or heavy? Light armor for scouting detail. Heavy armor for full-on combat, or something in between. All right, this here's enough to keep your insides from spilling out. But except from the fiercest of blows, and shouldn't weigh you down too much. Now that's it. One free outfit per soldier. You lose that, or get it banged up. You'll need to pay like everyone else. I think I would, if it weren't for my son and my wife. Oh, Seema would have my hide if I even suggested I might step foot on a battlefield. You think Stormcloaks and Legionnaires are dangerous? Ha! It's almost all I have time for these days. The men training here in Solitude, and the troops out in the field, they all need weapons and armor. But I'm not telling you anything you don't already know. To be honest, no. But High King Torig supported them. And now, her Lady Elisif has thrown in with me. You could say I'm a king's man at heart. I guess that's Jarl's man now. My loyalty lies with Solitude. So, where Jarl Elisif leads, I follow. Return anytime you need arms or armor. My forge never rests.
You should see me when you get bored, stranger.
Disrespect the law, and you disrespect me.
A wanderer like you must have plenty of tales to tell. But I'm afraid I'm too busy to hear them.
Passing through Solitude? Maybe you're looking to make some easy gold, yes? It's easy to find things to sell. Things nobody will miss. Things from underground, or just left lying around in someone's house. I bet the two of us were very alike. So why not take the next step? We can help each other. My sister Deja and I are treasure hunters. We like to collect things. I knew you looked like a clever one. With the war, many more ships come through these docks, loaded with weapons and pay, but few people, and they pass through dangerous waters. We have an interest in one of those boats, the Ice Runner. The Solitude Lighthouse will be guiding it in, but if its fire were to go out, the Ice Runner would run aground. What an interesting idea. I think if someone were to do something like that, there would definitely be a certain amount of loot to be shared. Yes, if someone were to put out the lighthouse fire and then meet me on the docks afterwards, I could certainly direct them to that loot. Don't worry about them. We'll make sure they wash up safe. Maybe they'll even pay us for their heroic rescue from their sad crash. It would be best if we spoke little until you've completed your task.
Spare some gold for a veteran? I was the finest scout in the Legion once. Tracked down all the places in the wilds that were causing people trouble. Lost my helmet in one of the old caves. My pretty, pretty helmet. Life just got worse after that. Kept losing things. So many things. Oh, you could? I sure would love to have it again. Could show you some of my old scouting tricks. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart. What? You see a man fallen on hard times, and you think he's been like that forever? I was there. I fought in the Great War. I was on the field at Anvil. And when I was struck down, left me. You understand? They left me for dead. I didn't leave them. I do miss that helmet.
What is it? Dragons?
The Emperor's cousin Vittoria Vici is getting married soon. The reception will be public. Anyone in Solitude can attend.
Things all right?
Boost! Go!
It's nothing.
Can I help you?
Hey, get out of here, or I will call the guards.
Looks like you had no trouble. The effects have already been felt. The Ice Runner has failed to dock on time. Without the lighthouse, the Ice Runner will have swung wide of the western shoal and run aground on the eastern coast. My sister Deja will be at the wreck with our Black Blood Marauders. She knows to expect you.
Looking to hire a boat? I can take you to any port on the coast. Until next time. Thank you.